rules are simple. The first superstar to gain two victories is the winner. Momentum can be so important in a match like this.
Well, it can be very difficult for a superstar to rebound from losing the first fall because the match becomes a sudden death situation.
You don't want to get rattled going down 1-0 because there's zero margin for error. You cannot psych yourself out.
He takes control. A sit-out mat slam. Tagged in. What a springboard attack. Oh my!
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Rock drop kick. Quick cover from Jimmy Uso. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Now a series of vicious stops in the turnbuckle.
Stumps.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Elbow drop. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Byron, what is tested the most in a superstar during a best two out of three falls match?
This will test your endurance, it will test your mental strength, and it'll test your ability to maintain focus.
Well, more than anything, Saxton said you need tenacity. You have to be willing to try anything when it's tied 1-1.
Tag made, tag made. Oh, that hurt. Oh! Here it comes.
Nicely done.
What great.
Uh-oh.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Forced out of the ring.
Shoulder to the gut.
No way. Sunset flip power bomb.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
And slamming their face down.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
What a reversal by Reigns.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Why did you hear that thud?
Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Roman's being picked apart.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Satellite DDT.
This could be it. Cover. And a kick out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
To land.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Ooh, bang!
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Knee strikes.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Roman drop kick.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller. snap. Very effective.
Across the top rope.
Snap power slam. He thinks he has it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Scoreboy. He catches Jimmy with a counter. Roundhouse on the mark. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck. In off the tag. Got the tag. Got the tag. Set up in the corner of the ring. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Spinning heel kick. Just hot shot it to the outside.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Vicious right forearm. Hooked up. DDT. For the victory here. No, stops the count at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Fun to collide with. Oh, my goodness! And he gets delivered back into the ring. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He had it scouted. Oh, into the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Shoulder to the gut. Sunset flip into a powerbomb.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at that. Bomb to the floor. He's looking a little off balance.
Here's the pump hand on.
Suplex. Launched. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Taking hold of Jey here.
Face buster.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
We're about to see. Jey is down and out.
Makes the cover, makes the save for his team. vulnerable situation for him.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Here he comes off the tag. And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Ah, heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Tag.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop. Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Uh-oh. So good. Knew what was coming there. Uh-oh. Sunset.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Tagging his partner in now. And he sends him into the corner.
Boom!
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
To the kidneys.
Golly. Right to the spine.
Tag. A wicked clothesline.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone that he's simply the best.
See,
probably a double team.
Oh, what a back body drop.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh. Ooh.
Ooh. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Clothesline
with their head.
Coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Oh. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick. Oh, he retaliates.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh.
Delivered into the barricade.
In a big boot. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Got the cravat cinched in. The cravat sleeper hold. He's cinched in.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Mounted palm strikes.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Ow! Bam!
Listen to the impact.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Fresh man in.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Blackjack! Way up there.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Elbow drop.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Score point. Nope. Rolls through.
Super kick.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Jimmy Uso. What an incredible match we are witnessing.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Placed in the corner.
Oh. Boom!
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Talk about this.
Who's the cover?
Far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Russian leg sweep. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Savage stomp right to the arm.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Catching an elbow to the side of the face.
Clothesline!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles
into a powerbomb.
Shoulders down! Digging deep for a kick out.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, not to the belly!
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Jey puts a stop to that.
Constructing the knee there.
Sit-out slam.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh! With authority! Gets the tag.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
He's going for the pin. This could be it!
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker.
Cinched in. Snapmare driver.
He gets tagged in.
Oh.
Tag is made. Double team maneuver. Off the ropes.
Some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
Double team action here. Pinned in the corner.
What a right hand!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face. My God. Drop kick right on point.
Reversal.
is delivering elbow after elbow.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, a knee smashing the face.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Into a double knee drop.
No.
Him with the counter. Snapmare takeover.
Followed by
Reigns set for a ride.
Oh, man.
How's that for a counter? And Jay reverses.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Playing tag for his partner. Tag is made. Parker going up top.
Uh-oh.
Uso splash! A quick response to Jay's offense. Sequence from Jay.
A fully focused Jay Uso right here.
He's got him scouted.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And out of the ring he goes.
Right hand hits a guy into the floor.
Big boot.
Samoan drop.
Oh, jawbreaker.
Call it, Dennis.
Do him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Come on, big back body drop.
Vaulting blackjack, incredible.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Driven into the barricade.
Face first off the barricade.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Fireman's carry.
Fireman carry just tossed him into the post. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. What do you say? I mean, This is amazing.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 dates of the Byron.
Shot after shot after shot. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
He fends off the attack.
Now to the palm strikes.
Perched on the shoulders.
Devastating. The cone.
Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Two.
Oh! Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Pele kick catches the side of the head.
Big opportunity for him now.
Able to counter.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh! Neck breaker!
This is as much about a mental advantage as a physical one.
And now a series of stops.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
He keeps his team in the match.
Elbow drop.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Oh, God. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Tag is registered.
Into the corner.
elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Soaring into the arm drag, spectacular athleticism.
Jay puts a stop to that. He turns it around. Efficient form of offense with that move.
Oh, man.
Tag.
Uh-oh, sets him up.
And did you hear the impact of that?
For the win!
Oh, that was close!
This match continues.
One. Sent right out of the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT!
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash! Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Able to avoid there.
Big clothesline!
Well measured.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oof. Retaliated with a knee to the face.
Just insulting.
Tags him in.
Oh!
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like. Gets tagged in. Attacking the knee.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, he can end it here.
He's got him.
Big count out after one.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Golly, that sounded rough. DDT.
Grant. Kick right to the back of the leg.
This is making me nervous.
Oh! DDT off the apron! Bang! Boom! Face first! Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron.
Look at that cash on the shoulders down.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
He's tagging out.
That is what it takes to top the waves.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Fails to connect on the springboard. And here's Jimmy Uso sent flying and into a rough landing.
Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. There's a tag.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Well scattered reversal there.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Turns that around.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Power busted up.
Oh, what a crash.
Boom! Oh, what a DDT.
Slides him back to the mat. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And the
zigzag!
Don't come over here!
Oh, quick! You Saxton as a human shield. Yank right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Got him.
Neckbreaker. Driving their opponent down. Now,
second.
X kick.
Boom.
He gets tagged in.
There's a wheelbarrow into a DDT.
Looking for the victory. A defiant kick out after one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Down here on the apron.
Chipped on the mark. Good night, nurse.
Try to end it.
He keeps his team in the match.
From the top,
double table pants.
Gets the tag.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
Oh, my.
In this man tonight.
Saxton, this is just a small regrouping.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Two.
Into a net breaker. The face first touch.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. turn around there.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Headed to the top rope. He's in off the tag.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
And more attacks up there. Could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. Oh, no. And a reverse DDT. Oh, stop right to the hand.
Oh, brutal form.
There are plenty of ways. Battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Kick to the gut. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Great defense by Heyman.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Ah, sit out, mat slam. Double big back body drop. Boom, face first. And set right into the corner.
Delivering elbow after elbow. Popped up.
Giving himself with a Samoan drop. Here he goes for the win.
Oh, this may end it right here.
Oh, no.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Shifts it.
Up real good.
Satellite DDT.
In off the tag.
No!
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Up high.
Look out below.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
Launch out to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
From Reigns. Jumping clothesline! What agility! Top rope! Loser! Splash!
Jimmy might have just finished things.
Two! Hangs on by a thread!
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Supreme confidence here from...
Another big move! Overhead kick on the mark. Does Jimmy have any fight left? Can't quite get him there.
Put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Sit out, mat slam. Ow! Oh. And an uppercut! Does he have him here? Late in the match, he scores a fall.
To the face. What a redirect.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex! floor.
He has just completely lost his wind.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no. This just unloading. And a slap to the gut, too. And up the turnbuckles we go.
From way up through the air. And connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Canadian destroyer.
Whips across the ring.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oof. Lands the haymaker. Shot on the outside.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.